Hey Glenn, you can hear me? $367. That's about 60% club. Let's try it. Well, Streamlabs, that was my fault. I should have just did a test run first. I was trying to do a test run while my stream was private, and then I could play with it. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna do mid plus 50, 12 8. Mid plus 50. And let's try 2 back. 12 8. Half ball curl. Well, that was my first time messing with Streamlabs, so I wasn't sure how it was gonna work. Well, while I was watching it, while I was streaming with y'all guys, the stream just quit. And I didn't get any notification that the stream went down, so I wasn't sure what happened. So I'm gonna just have to keep messing with it some more. Not having the best of luck with finding a good streaming platform. But that was my first time trying Streamlabs Tango, so I wasn't sure what was going to happen. So, hey Jason, how's it going? I haven't had any of those needles yet, Jason. I tell you what, the side spin I can probably get used to, but he won't take all my money. I want to try to win one game. For the most part, the only issue that I found so far as for me, and it may be mental, but it's the bullseye target. Like I'm having a hard, it's like, it's a little trickier to hit perfect. And like I said, I think that's just a mental thing because it's messing with me. But other than that, everything else looks fine. I haven't played any of the new courses yet. Right now I'm just trying to grind in 12 to make sure we got a spot secured in the C100. So I hadn't played any of the new holes yet. I'll just play them for the tourney. Appreciate it, Juicy. Thanks for coming, Tango. Thanks, Juicy and Jason. Yeah. Not too sure. And I'm playing on my iPad, so you would think it wouldn't affect me as much, but it's the visual change that's messing with me. Because I'm hitting far. I'm hitting less perfect shots. And I think it's because of that bullseye. Only thing I can do is just get used to it. Do 20 on a drive. I do left spin so the ball reacts different whenever it lands. I don't push back up. Let's see how it looks.
Great shot.
Ooh, great shot. Yikes. Let's see. Yeah, it looks alright. Yeah, a lot of people's not affected by it, but man, it's messing with me. Like it's messing with my mental. That doggone bullseye.
Great shot.
Yeah, I'm back, Damian, man. Sorry about all that. I'm going to have to mess with Streamlabs, like on a private stream. It's just... You know what? I'm going to play Min Falcon up here. 8 must be 9.
Perfect shot. Nice on.
I'm afraid it's max plus 30. 10, 4, 11, 2. It's almost 1-1 with cat 7. I'm going to do max right, and I'm going to do about not quite 3 back.
Shot.
I got that fairway. Nice. Skipped off that fairway. It's supposed to die when it hits that fairway.
Big shot.
See, that's what it's supposed to do. See, he only used 2 backspin, and I used almost 3. I got that weird bounce up there, fairly. Even want a rematch. I don't feel like playing basic ball. Y'all give me a second, I gotta do basic ball with Jared. I'm not gonna play too many. I'm only play one game with Jerry. I gotta grind, man. I can't be playing no more I can't play baseball right now. He likes to play baseball. I play one game with Jared and I'm gonna have to roll out. We play three games basic ball, but man, I gotta grind right now. Oh, he lucky man. That ain't no point. I gotta get out of here. I gotta grind. I'm gonna text him. I'm gonna message him on the side. I can't play right now. I gotta get some points. All right, let's go. Hey, Chad, I appreciate it. All right, 10, 9, 4. 9-2, I do max plus 10 here.
Perfect shot.
Slot of plus 10. Because I think I'm right at min. So. Yeah, let's get out.
Perfect shot. Nice
on. That's so annoying. My ball got it lying. Hey, Arch, what's up, man? Thanks for coming by, man. How's it going? What's up, coach? Thanks for coming back.
Great shot.
I hear that, Chad. Get you some. Get you some, Chad.
Nice arm.
Been too much, coach. Thanks for coming through, Arch. Trying to get some of these points. Alright, for this shot.
Great shot!
And I missed a shot. Alright. Here, I'm gonna do mid. This cross, I'm gonna do mid plus 40. It's 14 rings. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll do 6 back. So, 13, 9. Great shot. Yeah, great left might have helped me, I guess. Appreciate it, Chad.
Perfect shot.
I'm gonna do max plus 10 on a drive. Let's see, 12-9, then go 12-7. And do max top. One left with the new spin.
Perfect shot.
Hit perfect. after that, coach. I'm into that.
Perfect shot.
I do max plus 10 on the second shot as well, so 11.4. So I don't do max.
Great shot.
You can't win for losing on this hole, especially the second shot.
Shot.
If I could save it.
Eagle.
Lucky it's not four. I would try to dunk it.
Great shot. Nice arm.
And let's go for a game three. You know, I'm gonna play three. First up, my second shot.
Great shot.
Do max plus 10. Two tops should be fine. 8-2.
Shot.
Oh yeah, we always we always play three games too. Good sportsmanship guy. Ain't tell went for both shots. Can't lose there. Like to see how that's all gonna play out during tournament. If they change wins or not. Yeah, coach. All epics.
Perfect shot.
Get in the hole.
Nice on.
Just 6 rings.
Perfect shot. Nice on.
I'm inclined to agree with you, coach. If if you're gonna change the wins like in tour play, I mean, if you're a decent player, you should be able to adapt. But for a lot of people that depend on guides and stuff like that, I'm not gonna say it's gonna be tough, but I mean, it's still gonna be possible for that person to compete. Probably not at the highest level. Let's do max plus 20. 7-4 from the plus 7. This win, let's do not quite 4 back. 7-4.
Big
shot. Nice on. He's gonna need a hole in one to beat me.
Nice on.
Good game, Fireball. Appreciate it, Chad. A guide, exactly what it said. It's a guide. That's it. You know, people think they can just copy shots and they just go in. It doesn't work like that, you know. I mean, majority of the shots you have to tweak, you know. And if anybody knows about tweaking shots, Damien does it very well, you know. So, a guide is what it says it is. Just a guide. Get you where you need. But as far as everything else, that's all skill and that's all up to you, the player, you know, to make it happen. Thanks, Arch.
Perfect shot.
Do max plus 10 on a drive. 13 rings. I'm not gonna do max top. I'm gonna try to get the ball to sit in the middle. Cause if you overpower the shot, you're gonna probably go in a rough. So just try to find your good little resting spot on the fairway if you can.
Perfect shot.
Exactly what I was trying to avoid. That's what I'm saying, coach. A god is a god. Yeah. I mean, can only go so far. You know, you may have a guy that says, oh, looking for this such and such drive distance. You know, what if you get in a spot you're not used to being in? And, you know, then it's player skill after that. So you got to try to, you know, I don't know.
Perfect shot.
A guy is a guy. That's about it. Get in the hole.
Nice job.
Alright, I'm gonna do max plus 10.
13, 8, 11, 2. Shot. Nice on.
Don't do it, D. Like, I'll give you a prime example of something, okay? Let's say you see a shot on a par 3, right? And everyone is making it but you, you know? So you're doing everything that you think you can to make the shot go in, right? But, like, you have to tweak. You have to make personal tweaks on your own for the shot to actually fall for you, you know? So I see people just constantly fail, just trying to keep trying the same shot whenever they should be tweaking the shot so it goes in. Until I got the understanding of that, I used to fail so much on a par 3 or trying to replicate a shot. You have to make a shot your own. Let's go. Mid 15. The wind is low. I'm going to do mid 15. No movement. 7 rings, max back. 7 rings.
Perfect shot.
See what this looks like.
Nice on.
he wouldn't want to miss. Appreciate it, guys. I'm gonna do max plus 10. Man, that wind, I love. Could I make it across? No. 13 range. Tailwind shot. Let's see how it goes.
Perfect shot.
I should have let it go. I should have just let it rip. I hate the tailwind shots on this hole. I should have just let it go. Lil John, shot. Lay up for what? I'm gonna just start going with my gut here on these shots. I should have just blasted over. Whoa, that's like a double great left. And it works out. Nope, yep, it works out. Massive double great left, and look where he's at.
Shot. Nice on.
All right, gotta keep moving on, moving forward. Yeah, thanks for coming by, Chad. I appreciate it.
Perfect.
Man, my shocks went out on my washer. Speaking of broke washers. Second guessing. All right, max plus 10 on the drive. 13.3 rings. What I do is I play 3 top. And I'm trying to replicate 3 side spins best as I could. Put my ball guide in that little divot, that little pothole. 13.3. give it a little open.
Perfect shot.
Little fancy balls, yeah. I play him a good bit. He doesn't say much, but
great shot.
Headwind shot, just play it straight up, no elevation. 7-6. I gotta go a little over power.
Great shot.
Oh, yeah. $21K
season.
I just looked at the clan, and I think I played almost all of those guys.
Great shot. Shot. Birdie.
Max plus 20, 13-6. 12.5. I'm gonna go 3 back. I'm gonna just try to counter curl the rest. Not only use no size pin. Messes me up.
$1 more because Carter wanted a Snickers. Can I burn?
Great shot!
I burned the race dressing watching one of the videos.
Oops.
Yeah, oops. I went to have to come show me. I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, okay. Only 12. Nine, six. Only thing you can do is lay up here. 9, 6.
Perfect shot.
Play the shot, next shot, max plus 5. To me, I feel like it's the best overall ball to have. All I need is a kingmaker for 2 or 12. That's it. I don't need a centurion, titan, whatever, a kingmaker. It's an awesome all-around ball. It's not a bad shot. Let's see. 13.9 rings.
Perfect shot. Nice on.
Close. Yeah, Joe, but for this account, I don't have any. You know, they had like the gyro ball and they had that Chinese looking ball. Okay, I don't know what it was. It's a white ball with the another foreign language written on it.
Perfect shot.
I'm getting spanked right now. That's just a good shot. Nothing you can do about that. Let's go. Yeah. This hole was so much fun with Tailwind. 7-3. I don't play anything extra here.
Perfect shot.
T90. I know 293 is roughly around midpoint for the B52. And depending on the wind, I normally try to do a rough bump. Let's see how it looks. What kind of wind?
great shot.
Right. I tell you what, if I go to 10 right now, I'm breaking out a kingmaker. Oh yeah, buddy. You better believe it. 10 rings. That's what I say, coach. Like a lot of people, they talk about, you know, 12 people using 1-5 balls, you know. I mean, it's cool. I mean, maybe it's more of a challenge, maybe it's not, but, you know, you trying to win. Hey, you got to use all your, you got to use what you got. So, I don't know. You don't want to burn through a 1-5 ball? That's all on you. Those are not cheap. Kingmaker you can get from tournaments.
Great shot. Birdie.
Right, exactly. Right, Joe. that win five ball is your Porsche. You want to take it for a spin? That's on you. Holy moly! 12-1. All right, do max back. Try something from here. Seeing 12 on 10% mid from right here. What are they calling it? 12-1. I'm not sure how this is gonna look. We're about to see.
Shot.
Turn the corner. Oh man, nice. I needed some more. Maybe I didn't need the left spin, the counter. Tell hole by far with the tailwind. 14-mile-an-hour tailwind.
Perfect shot.
Gotta get that bad bar to stop rolling, man.
Nice job.
go for three holding. I did mid plus 10, and I was pretty much close. Man, we getting some crappy wins for these holes. Jeez, man. I hear that, coach. You got that right, Joe. We're about business during the tournament. What's up? I pull out a win six ball if they got it. I know. 10% on the drive. 8-8.
Shot
10% on the drive and 10% on the second shot as well. See what kind of win we got for the second shot. Oh, it's favorable. Looks good. We just gotta get it to roll.
Shot.
Uh-oh. Get in the hole.
Big shot.
You
want to
smell them?
I can smell them
all. Whoa. Great shot.
You gotta hit perfect to hit that. max plus 20 on a drive. 12-2. Blue ring on the right rough.
Great shot.
I'm gonna do 60. 60, I think. It's just 60. That's 20. Let's try 60.
Perfect shot. Nice arm.
GC Radu. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Don't have much left. C100 is in sight. C100 is in sight.
Great shot. Nice arm.
Which gap, Glenn? Our gap? I'm gonna check it out after this. Alright, I'm gonna do max plus 20 for the cat. 10-4 equals 9.5 rings. From the plus 7. I offset 2 squares. Some people use side spin, some people use curl. I don't. 3.5 back. And 9.5.
Shot.
Yeah.
Nice arm.
Could use a little bit more offset, but like I said, it's all about preference. If you want to do some counter curl or you want to add some side spin, it's completely up to you. But at least you can see the adjustment. And then you can tweak it to how you like. Look like he's eyeballing. We don't have too many left of those guys.
Perfect shot.
Ooh, that was close.
Nice on.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't have too many guys that still have eyeball shots. You got a little luck on the side of them, man. You want to play again? How are we looking, Glenn?
Perfect shot.
Max plus 10.
11.1. Great shot.
Okay. And the season ended in 2 hours and 40 minutes. We hanging in there, T-Bone. We hanging in there.
Perfect shot.
Shot. Yeah, they probably got all 50 players on.
Great shot. Nice arm.
That's a pretty shot. We could do mid plus 25. Mid plus 25, it's 11 rings. So what we gonna do? One, two, three. Let's do four. Yeah, let's do that. Four and a click backspin. 11. I'm gonna guess the last room.
Perfect shot.
See what this looks like. I'm in a little hot, but we played three already. 8 Dale, what's up? Get in here, buddy. What's up, Dale? I need some coffee, Dale. 10-1, 10.8. I do max plus 20 on the drive. 7 top as much right. And I do the double bounce over. Like so. 10-8. Alright. Just give it a little hint of curl, right?
Perfect.
And hit
shot.
Perfect. Let's see what it does. Don't go too hot. In the second shot, we're going to play 40% down here. Second shot. How we looking, Damien? How we looking, Glenn?
Shot.
All right, that is an option. You can also hit the rough the way he did. So 10-3, 40% extra, 11 rings.
Shot.
Right. Still should be alright.
Nice on.
Oh, man, is that close? 5th and 6th closing in? Jesus. Take a look in a minute. Man, this guy is pretty good. He's eyeballing his shots.
Great shot.
It's kind of impressive, man. Ah, he bit him. He was pretty good for eyeballing shots. Let's see if he can save it. Get in the hole, buddy. It's only 2 times, oh Lord. On what? You're playing tour 12, Glenn.
Great shot. Nice on.
Backed out. Man. How much time left in the season? Oh man, 3 hours. Oh man, they should just let all 6 of us in.
Shot.
This is max plus 10 as well. With this type of headwind, 12 and a half. Honestly, what you really want to do is aim towards the middle more over here. So you got some room. Let's see how it looks. Sit.
Shot.
Calling for reinforcements. Max plus 10. It's 10 rings. I think I'm all right. Massive. Just horrible. Massive. Good shot. Cade Parker. Hell of a tournament player. Hell of a tournament player. Cade Parker.
Perfect shot.
Ooh. Oh.
Nice arm.
Can I sweep for the win?
Shot.
Felt like I left it all with you.
Nice arm.
Plus 10, 9 rings, so men's back, teeny tight right.
Shot.
Nice on. I'll take it. 2.8. He's going heavy to a 1.
Perfect shot.
Hey, Jackie.
Nice arm.
What do you want? Tell mom. Oh, this is Joe, I think. Yeah, it's Joe. Good luck, buddy.
Great shot.
Sorry, I do -25, 73, -25, just maxed up down the middle. Call 73.
Okay. Great shot.
See how this looks. You should be able to make it as far, 40% extra down there. You can go right and head win is just a gamble because you don't know what the second win is going to look like. Because you can go right, but you'll need a tailwind to make it over.
Perfect shot. Nice on.
That's weird. Gotcha, buddy. I'm trying to play quick. I'm trying to play fast. Yeah, it's crunch time.
Perfect shot.
Game old. How can we, like, how do we get matched up, Joe? I mean, once upon a time, did you have max trophies or something? 10, 8, 3, max plus 10 on the draft, 8, 1.
Great shot!
I thought so. I was like, man, how in the world we got matched up? Yeah, I figure once upon a time I must have got to max. A while back I played a guy with who had one WP guy. He had one trophy. So he lost all his, maybe intentionally he lost all his trophies.
Perfect shot.
Get up there. Nice shot. This shot looks better than mine.
Big shot. Eagle.
It might have been Dave. I saved the picture on my phone. I think I still have it. I don't think I have it anymore. But he had one trophy.
Big shot.
Here we go. I know they got some people on 12 right now. Tour 12 should be. Appreciate it, Joe. Good game, buddy. Tour 12 should be loaded right now. Should have all kind of people on here. My second shot on that, I did mid plus 15 on that second shot. I've only made it like a couple of times doing that. I never made it like that, not a back door. Max puts 10 on the drive, 10 and a half rings.
Big shot.
Definitely Joel. Where's Caddy when you need him, huh? I think Caddy gave me like 9 games. Should have set up more, right? Appreciate you, GC Joel. Good dude. Good dude. Let's see if I can go cuts from here. Let's go 25, 8, 9, 1, 6. Shot. I take a great right drop though, if he got it. I need a perfect day. Nice on.
Perfect shot.
Six, two and a quarterback. Min plus 20, 6.9. Still two and a quarter. Not like that. 6.9.
Shot.
Shit. Oh. Man, you gotta get it to sit up there. That's the whole thing with that shot, man. That's an annoying shooter.
Great shot.
If anybody knows this guy, tell him I don't have time to play basic. Just tell him I don't. You want to play basic, man? That's up to you.
Perfect shot.
Even his name is basic player. But anyway, if anybody knows him, it's crunch time right now. I can't, there's no more basic right now.
Perfect shot. Nice on. Shot. Nice on.
go. Let's go mid plus 15. Shot. All right, coach, appreciate it, buddy. See if I know anybody from here. We're gonna try, coach. We're gonna try.
Perfect shot.
Dang, that's a nice shot with a basic ball.
Great shot.
All right, minus 25, 9, 1, 6, 1. Next up, down the middle.
Great shot.
Please be all right. Please be okay. 6-6. Close.
Great shot. Thank you. Great shot.
Not sure who Susan is, fellow teammate. No mercy.
Great shot. Eagle.
Before we finish?
Are you done?
Yeah, I'm gonna cut off. I'm gonna cut it.
You don't have to cut it off. I was just asking.
Oh, no, not yet. What are we gonna do about the rice dressing?
I made some more.
Oh, okay. Okay. I intentionally hit Gray right on purpose. Let's see what happens. Ooh, sit. Nope. Yes. I like the rough thing. I'm punker. Okay. Yeah, a little is he too far to dump? Yeah, I'm a little too far to dump. I'm gonna have to try to hit perfect.
Great shot.
Can I get a great drop? Get in. Let's go, Pyro.
right shot.
Can I stop getting this shit out of hole? Let's get tailwind. Let's go max plus 20. 9, 4, 8, 6. I'm gonna do 1.5 back. Like so. 8, 6.
Great shot.
Great ride ain't gonna help nothing. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Sit. Sit. Aww. Six point eight still.
Shot. Nice on.
That's the goal. You gotta get it to stay on the green. He probably can't play another one. Thanks, rookie. Let's go. Gotta roll. Gotta go. The season's about to end. I'ma cut it. You gonna come in here and watch?
Mm-mm.
No.
My phone's done
though. Alright. Shot. All right, max plus 10, 9.5 rings, center. Push back up. Let it rip.
Perfect shot. big shot. Nice arm.
Let's go, Max, plus 10.
Shot.
Oh. What's going on again?
Big shot.
Definitely wouldn't pack Sniper for 2 or 12, but some people can play with it. I wouldn't suggest a Sniper on 2 or 12.
Shot.
Ooh, great move. He's gonna roll to see. That's not a bad shot.
Nice arm.
Nice shot. One in the clip top. 10-3. I'm just gonna do this. See how it comes in.
Great shot.
Gosh darn it. Messing up these easy shootouts. Oh. Come on, man. Just rematch. Get it over with.
Great shot.
Sit.
Shot.
Hey, Lick, what's up? I'm just seeing my chat. Yeah, cut five. Yeah, that's.
Shot.
Oh, why don't it clear the shot, man? Stuff is pissing me off.
Perfect shot.
I gotta nail this. Nip on it too. Playing like crap right now. Let's see. Who are we at? Jesus. How much time we got left? 2 hours? It's close, Joe. It's close. 8-1. Awesome. Let's see what kind of win. Kind of win is. Let's see what a glue has. 12-7.
Perfect shot.
Tried the Hail Mary.
Great shot. Nice
job. Time to move on. God damn, the same hole.
Perfect shot. Great shot.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh, let's go.
Perfect shot.
Yeah, baby.
Nice arm.
Come on, get good. Come on, you turn it around. Get good. Let's go. I gotta try to play conservative.
Perfect shot.
Left to Falcon. 11-2, 7-7. Come on, I gotta drop this. 7-7. Let's go. Here we got.
Perfect shot.
Any action?
Nice on.
I'm gonna do mid plus 50, 14 rings. Go max left, pop two back, 14. Close. Too much backspin. Shoot. Heat. All right. 10 wind or higher. 1 backspin. 1.5. Yeah. All right, come on, man.
Shot. Oh, yeah. Nice on.
Hey Sandy, how's it going? Whew, it's crunch time right now. Kind of stressing. I don't know where we at.
Great shot.
No, 13-7.
Big shot.
Super short. Super, super short.
Perfect shot. Nice on. Perfect shot.
That was too far back. Let's go. Hundred. Where you at?
Eagle.
100 degrees. Jeez. Sound like Florida or something. Or Texas.
Great shot.
Min plus 20 equals 8-7. And then 1.5 back. It's 8-7.
Shot.
Holy shit, that was a pain in my ass.
Perfect shot.
Okay, we jumped somebody. All right, we good. All right. I seen that. We need that.
Perfect shot.
Mm-hmm. nothing is going right. Glad we jumped in the third. I'm sure not helping the cause right now.
Perfect shot.
Did the same thing I did too. It's probably gonna still be in the roof. Look, got out.
Great shot.
Plus 10, 6, 1.
Shot. Nice on. Great shot. Nice on.
Hey Peter, thanks. Yeah. Yeah, I need some good luck. I'm sure not helping the cause right now. Not doing too well, but do what I could do. Let's go.
Perfect shot.
Chalk that up as not a loss. Definitely not beating that. 14-2, 14-4.
Perfect shot. Perfect shot.
Seven, 10.5.
Shot.
Man, my and mom might not make it over. Damn. He had the tailwind, I had the headwind. Gotta keep rolling. Okay, well, I lose all my trophies. Let's go.
Shot. Big shot. Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Nice arm. Great shot. shot.
Man. Can a puck 8 curl? Oh man, I need to get it going.
Shot. Nice on.
Jesus. Just give it a chance.
Shot.
Give it a chance. Nice. Give it a chance.
Shot.
Oh yeah, Glenn, I'm getting killed. Sit. I go minus 5 from the roof. My trophies. My trophy's never been this low. It's all good. It'll be worth it once we go back to the C100.
Perfect shot.
okay, I might as well, so I have to do something clutch right here.
Shot. Nice on.
I can't even mold you so fast after he releases a shot. That's crazy. I always wondered that.
Birdie.
Like he said, oops, before he released a shot.
Big shot. Nice on.
All right, let's see if we can scoot in here. We'll do men plus 20. 6.8. Back.
Perfect shot.
go to Irish.
Perfect shot.
No elevation here. 8 feet.
We got like an hour left, don't we? Season end in an hour, huh?
Perfect shot. Perfect shot.
Ooh. 1 hour and 53 minutes. All right.
Great shot!
Great shot.
All right, dude.
Perfect shot.
Oh yeah, Glenn. You play enough games and it just starts coming back. Hitting perfect a lot better now.
Great shot. Nice on. Eagle.
Just horrible wind. Jesus, just horrible. Just horrible, man. Jesus Christ. Give me headwind, crosswind, I'm good. This crap, Jesus.
Great shot. Nice on.
Shot. Jesus. Yeah, I just winged that one. Fuck. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, man.
Great shot.
Everybody's just taking their time.
Perfect shot.
Sure, I'm making it easy.
Perfect shot. Great shot! Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Great shot.
What's up, Jason?
I can't call it. Playing like crap right now, but it happens. Just trying to get something going before the season ends.
Great shot.
He's waving like I said.
Great shot. Great shot.
Yeah, these shots that I gotta make. Right here. Let's go.
Perfect shot. Great shot. Nice arm.
Some tampons, guys. Going in the wrong direction. Let's try again, buddy. Tiger's hand. Nope. Tiger's hand said no. I hope I have some tailwind. I'm gonna try to go for it.
Great shot.
Some wins. 9-4. You know what? I'm gonna try it. 9-4, 9-2.
Big shot. Big shot. Nice arm.
Come on, get lucky. Next plus 20.
Big shot.
Let's go, man. I got us some more clan points. Let's go, baby. Let's turn this thing around. Get in the hole. Let's go, baby. Yeah, Chris, let's go. Let's go. I need to get this thing going. Let's go. bunny ball. Really gonna go 1-4, dude. 3-1-4. So that's been one. Let's go.
Perfect shot. Cool.
Uh-oh. Oh. See, 11-8. Please don't roll too far.
Great shot.
Great left. Still good. 40% extra on the second shot. He didn't put no spin. Oh no. he forgot his spin.
Perfect shot. Nice great shot. Nice on.
Come on, baby. Got us some more coins. Three game meter. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Six. I won't make it across. 12.
Perfect shot.
What a dude, you should be. Oh, you won't. Oh, sorry, dude. Man, I ain't got time to play. Oh no, I can't play basic. Man, that flashing shades thing, man, that just needs to go away. Period. Perfect that just shot. Needs to go away. Get rid of that.
Perfect shot.
What I did there. 55.
Big shot. Nice on. Perfect shot. Nice on.
All right, let's go 10%. You know what? Let's do 10%. Mid 9-6.
Shot.
That should be all right, though.
Thank you. Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Great shot. Nice on.
All right. I'm gonna cut my stream. Everybody left this one. I'm gonna cut this one after this whole four game win streak.
Great shot.
See if I can make it five real quick.
Perfect shot. Nice arm.